Hello guys, it's your boy NeoClone back in this bitch. And we're gonna do something a little bit different than Rivals today. Oh, if this can work. Okay, there we go. We're gonna try to do one of the best things that I remember in Brawl. We're gonna do an adventure mode, or like a story type thing. Like, sort of like Brawl and, Melee. Let's just go back to default. Let me quickly scroll back so I can go. Oh, wait, he just cuts off. Hold up. Okay, so slowly. There we go. It appears I need another person to start it. Let me see if it's a buddy system that has the thing. Let's just have a mini Tails. I think it's this one. Let's see if it works. Now it's not Sonic Adventures, Tails Adventures. Tails Adventure. There we go. Froze down for a bit. I'm gonna see if I can make my own story mode part sometime. I like these sounds. Oh. Oh, I can't use. Oh, is this good? Okay, I think I have to beat this dude. Okay, I really want my dick. Alright, it must be pretty close. Oh, boss! Ooh. That's pretty good. There we go. Now what? Flip rubbish. What the fuck does that mean? Right side of town. So it's this way from my here. Fuck. Just give him more food crates, why not? Here, fuck you up, bitch. I guess I'm on the wrong side of town? I'm confused. It says right. I'm pretty sure this is right. Am I supposed to go inside a home or something? I'm confused. The left side, okay. Face this way. Jesus. Somewhere near a shrine, but where? Oh, to the temple archives. Okay, that's back. I go back now. From when it seems. Okay, right here, right? Open the underground. Fuck. Oh, I can't even touch them. All right. That is so... Okay, I don't understand. Entrance of an underground what? You turn like an instant. Are you fucking serious? Is it here? Okay, seriously, where? What? Oh, there it is. Okay. I get hit by water? Are you serious? Gotta have a character that can actually move that far. Hey, I got a burger. Oh, fuck. Oh, so I'm confused. Where am I supposed to be? Am I supposed to go up here? Can I land on this? Okay, there we go. Okay, seriously, what am I supposed to be looking for? Searching underground. Yeah, but for what? I'm technically already searching, so what am I searching for? Ooh. I just turned super for there in a bit. Hey, Yeah, eat that shit, bitch. Oh wait, can Tails wave dash? Are they even... Oh, fuck. Elixir, I don't know. I gotta pick. Is this what I'm supposed to get? There's a paper right there. Use it. Whatever. Is something. Okay. What's the. What? I attacked it and then something showed up. Wait, hold up. I go up. Here we go.
Fucking point.
Come on, let me use my shit. There we go. Can I use my thing? Serious? Can't but I use he but I can't use my side special, my down special. What are you, Falco? See what's in here. Okay, like seriously, what the fuck am I supposed to do here? I'm generally confused. All I'm seeing right now is a whole lot of nothing. Oh. Oh, I just realized I probably shouldn't be pressing so much so you guys can get a story, but it'll be nice if I can make my own personal story. I'm not even here. I think I should die so I can respawn. There we go. Oh, fuck. Yeah, but eat my rings, baby. Now what? Okay. Well, that's it. All right. Is there a way I can make this go faster? Let's just end this for now. And I think there's even a Mario Kart thing we can try. RC, I think I probably downloaded a few RC ones. I gotta see if I have any. Please don't do. You know, fuck it. Let's just do Rivals Fighters. Turbo. Yeah, here we go. There we go. I don't think I even saw the mini tails in the adventure mode. I win, bitch. Oh, you know what? Let's do teams of that. Let's try to do like, let's pull like, I don't know, like Sonic up in here. That's a weird looking Sonic picture, but alright. Let's try this. Yes, that's why you about to lose, bitch. Thank you. Oh, I just heard a grunt. Was that from Sonic or the actual engine? For the fighting game, which is. Oh, and that was pretty juicy. Let's see if we got a racer thing. I gotta go check. We got the races. Well, let me see if this is a racer type thing. Nope. Sort of, I guess. Why is my colors like that when I... Oh, I hit him in a completely opposite side. That was pretty nice. Ooh. What? How's he winning? Oh yeah, I suicided that one time. Thinking that, that it was actually supposed to be a race thing. Okay, I'm like just clapping your cheeks. Fucking go. There we go. Let's see. Okay, yeah, let's exit this one. Exit somehow, for some reason. I like how creative the Rivals community is, making stuff like this looks so cool. Thank you. Now we can finally. Okay. Hold up. First, let's get back to our original color. Let's get a better Sonic up in here. Let's do Sonic has a similar style. I think it's this one. No, it's I think it's this one. Yeah, it's this one.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
Yeah, that's that one. There we go. Let's do Emerald, why not? I'm gonna rotate switching fighting different Sonic characters. Cause I'm gonna make this more like Sonic, well not necessarily Sonic, but like Tails inspired like video. I was assuming the adventure mode thing would be much longer, but relatively short, so. So we gotta compensate and try to do a pretend story out of these fights, I guess. Maybe once I learn how to make stuff in a workshop, I can maybe try to make a story for Tails himself. So I can make a full-on Tails Adventure thing. But if we're gonna do that, I'm gonna need a like, lot more like practice and need a lot of time and dedication and much more problems. Cause I'm not just gonna make something like something. I'm not gonna like put like thousands of hours of it on it and then like not getting anything out of it. Usually I would do it even without followings with followers and stuff, but I mean like a whole story adventure thing which could take years just for a small, well for right now especially I have like a small fan base, only like 8-7 subscribers, so yeah. Alright, let's switch Sonic Boy to Tails versus Tails. Let's get it. Let's try to do mostly Sonic maps. Sweet Mountain. Where's the Sweet Mountain beam? I like that shit. Wanted to hear it. Oh, I can slightly hear. I think maybe I turned down the volume for the music thing because it was kind of loud. That's kind of the thing that I don't like about Rivals. Like, the default sounds are way too fucking loud. Even when I put it in a TV mode, it's relatively low volume and it's like really loud for like no reason. I don't understand why it's so goddamn loud in just the default setting, so I have to tone it down a bit, which apparently I did too much from what it sounds because I can barely hear a song. You about to get a thunderclap, bitch. There we go. Thunderclap. Thunderclap. There we go. Fuck. Shabba! Oh, that timing! That was pretty juicy indeed. Made my pee pee hard. Alright, oh, Jojo-san. Okay. You know what? Let's fight Mania. Mania-san. Since this is a Mania character, I'm gonna try to see if I can, see if I have a Mania related stage for Sonic. I think that's a Mania stage. I didn't even see what happened. Heyo! Thunderclap, bitch! What? I missed? Oh, that was pretty fast. All right. Oh, no, go back. Maybe I should make me dedicate a whole story mode to Trump. Trump trying to build a wall. Needs resources. That'd be a pretty good idea, but problem is politics. These days, everyone's sensitive as fuck. Just the littlest things pisses anyone off these days. Pisses me off, especially in like, Twitter. You say, oh fuck, I was supposed to play a Sonic stage, but I better. Thunderclap, bitch! Oh, thunderclap! Oh, fuck! I was holding the smash button. There we go. There we go. There we go. Oof. Fuck. Fucking shit! Yeah, come on. Fuck, it's hard to. Oh, you bitch! Yes. That's just pretty good, indeed. Now, who's next? Ah, Scrooge. Archie boy, yeah. No, that ain't Sonic stage. Mashamanana. Ooh. Ooh, sorry to... Oh, I actually kind of like this music. Ooh. Maybe I could try to make a Sonic the Fighters inspired Sonic character. Maybe I can make Mighty or something, I don't know. I'm gonna try to first make relatively simple and not complex characters, and then I'm gonna make my OC if I feel comfortable, or commission sprites to make it. I'm not 100% confident yet in my spriting abilities to make a fully fledged character with complex animations. Hopefully one day I can do it by myself. Hold up, you know what? Let's do teams on this bitch. Can I do teams? Let's change color to blue, and change it from to Sonic. Where's my Sonic cat? Oh, why is my fingies asleep? And why you push me back all the way to the... Where's that gosh dang Sonic at? There we go.
Sonic the Hedgehog.
My fingers gosh dang it. Nope, red. There we go. And not human bots. I'm gonna try to get these to be Sonic characters. So metal, there we go. Metal, there we go. Let's have this like, I don't know, like Eggman or fuck, Shadow. Or we could put Mario, why not? I think that Shadow crashes. So let's see. Motherfuck, dude. Go back, there we go. Let's change the Eggman, because I'm pretty sure the Eggman kind of sucks. And I want more of a challenge. I don't want easy pickings. You want? Let's do cream. Where's my finger? Sonic, Oh! This one's from Sonic the Fighters, there we go. Maybe we can do a teams against the boss, me and Sonic, kicking ass. Oh. Oh, there we go. Oh, cool. Oh, we both died. Finishes.
Stefan, open the door. Oh my god, here is so hot. Imagine it. I told you, man, but it's not.